we going? Okay, so this is the area outside the Roger Kirk Center. This is the Student Union building. Now, you know, if you've come to York, you know, open day, you might have been a bit surprised to find our Union building being a reconfigured squash court, basically. But that's not the entire Student Union at York. We're spread out across campus in a couple of different places. We're going to be doing videos on those. But we just thought we'd show you the office space. You'll have to excuse the kind of scruffiness of everything. It's really hot today. Okay, so push to open. And this is the Student Center. So this is our reception. Our staff are hard at work at the moment. We won't bother too much. But if you have any questions whatsoever, the floor here says YUSU, very nice. So, you know, this is where society's come to pick up all that mail. We've got, you know, various bits and pieces that you can pick up here, some quite interesting stuff. The YUSU Advice and Support Centre and the Finance Office. We'll cover that in some more detail later. And Sam, that's the Finance Office. You don't get to go in that much. Okay, so if you ever want to chat to one of us, we're basically in the open bar office upstairs. So, you know, you don't have to be scared to come up. It's an intimidating staircase, but it's fine. So we've got all sorts of different bits and pieces up here. But this is where you'll come if you want to chat to us. You're going to have to excuse the mess. We're having new PCs put in, so we can work harder. So this is the open plan office. This is your president.
Hi.
great line.
Brilliant.
There we go. Confirmation. There's his email address. Bombard it with spam. And that's his position.
So I sit here. This is my big chair. I don't have a name tag yet, but I'm Dan.
Not important enough.
Oh, you love me. You love it. And then we've got Nick Scarlett.
Hi.
Mine's not clean.
I'm the student activities officer. I look after societies, RAG, volunteering, and various other things. And this is my desk. Come say hi.
Oh, great.
Hello.
This is Laura, by the way.
She's our welfare officer. Laura?
Yeah. I've currently moved to York Sports President's desk, but this will be my desk. Academic Officer Ben, who was my predecessor, will be over there. And York Sport President will be just to my right. And he's moving into the shot. There we go.
The York Sport President.
I'm Sam Fani, York Sport President, and I now have the comfiest chair and the best desk in the room.
Yeah, because I was kind enough as well to,
Gone. So. Finally, we've got the CEO, who's not in, Saul, and we've got the Membership Services Manager, Karis, whose desk is there. And that is our open plan office.
So, if you are. Want to talk to us anything about anything in particular, or you just want to, you know, drop in and say hi, feel free. We're here quite a lot of the time when we're not out in meetings or coming in talking to you in person, so hope you're looking forward to coming to York, and I hope that our camera work's not, you know, made you feel too sick.
Hope you can hear us.
Yeah, well, hopefully the mic's turned on. Cheers. Say bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye.